Oh, second thought to the stream, oh, I let Rios Rollis die. No, Rios was not to like to die. So this is, by the way, since I'm doing EX, I'm gonna have a support. Of course, I'm gonna pick a support that's really good. But even so, oh, this is only one turn, so I can actually use my 3-turn cooldown immediately. That's a lot. Is that like 20% or something? Then we also have, where's the other 3-turn one? So now I'm safe for 3 turns. Probably should have started with Meteor Rain so I had, so I could use those 3 turns as a buffer. Ah, whatever. I'm have to use Meteor Rain. I have to use Konami. It's part of the challenge. Also, welcome back to the stream, Takumoka. How's it going? Also, welcome to the stream as well, James SCG. Yes, I'm saying no to every single army because if I didn't, I would be very sad about myself. So I actually have a feeling this is going to be really easy. Not just because I've heard that this is really easy, but rather because I've just drawn a bunch of my Dokami discs, and she's my support, and she's really fucking good. So I think I'm gonna have a really good time today. I'm not gonna focus on the fire, even though you could say, oh, you should probably focus on the fire so that Konami doesn't die. But here's the thing, I don't care if Konami dies. I actually kind of want her to die, to be honest. Once this Madokami hits 100 MP, you're about to see some serious shit. So he has three turn MP up and 3 turn defense up. Oh, that's so good. Although she got terrible discs. Yeah, these are terrible discs. Even trying to build Magia. Eh, whatever. Yeah, I mean, I don't know if it would be impossible, but it would be super duper hard and would probably require perfect RNG, and at least for EX quests, it would require me to get carried by supports more than it already is the case, so I probably don't want to do that. Okay, time to start using some meteor rains. We have 3 of them. So lowest ground on first. Yeah, I should have used those memoria a little bit differently, like I should have used something else on turn 1. Okay, so I'm gonna use something cool here. So by the way, I know that Madokami is gonna get to Magia this turn. Even if you don't believe me, Madokami is gonna get to Magia this turn. I could get her to Doppel actually instead. It wouldn't be enough for Doppel because she would be at 95. That's not enough for the bonus. So she would be below. Okay, that's not good enough. Yeah, I'm gonna do it. Konami is gonna, it's gonna get an Excel combo. Let's go. She's gonna survive, by the way, because she gets this. The problem is, even with Meteor Rain, I take a noticeable amount of damage because if you have really low defense, Meteor Rain doesn't do as much. Because the entire reason why Meteor Rain lowers enemy attacks so much is because when the enemy attack is lowered by 50%, suddenly your own defense is way higher than the enemy attack. And when that is the case, you take almost no damage. However, that is currently not the case. Like, the enemy attack is still noticeably higher than my defense, even after this, so yeah, that sucks. Gonna give this to Konami again. Screw it. We're gonna use all of the Konami. In fact, I'm even gonna do it this way. We're gonna get 2 Magias next turn, so I actually will do this. Even though it looks really weird. Because I've just used 2 Meteor Rains, basically. Okay, sorry, this is currently EX1. Oh, he didn't get to 100, otherwise he would have had.
Keeping well, Ras.
Oh, hey, enemies, how's it going?
I'm doing alright. Yourself?
Also, alright. Well, I'm still doing alright, but that probably will change in a few minutes.
Oh.
Okay, so how do we do this? What does this even do? It just heals, stun poison chance or something? What is that? That's not evade. Where is the other one? It's not, Rim of the Lab, I don't remember what that kanji means. I think it means poison, poison immunity or something. Fog and poison.
Oh.
Hey, Holy Magus, how's it going? Fog and poison are both level 1 effects, meaning I don't actually get the bonus here. That sucks.
Death question, but ChainXL asks, can we talk on chat? In the stream chat.
I mean, if you mean the I'm reading mostly Twitch chat, so if you're talking in the stream chat, I might not be hearing it.
He said, at enemy, can we talk on chat? I assume he means, like, he don't want to interrupt.
Oh, you can totally talk in voice chat. It's just that I talk a lot naturally, so I might be talking over people without wanting to.
Hi, Chain.
Might not be as easy as I was thinking it was gonna be.
So what's your poison today, Nenras?
Wait, by the way, that did zero damage against the enemies, but that's intended because that's Konomi. Konomi just does zero damage. And what do you mean?
Yubia, what's your poison today?
It's cold. Captain Jack. It's rum.
Ah.
So my entire team is buffed now, which is good.
Nice.
So we're definitely going to try and load up some Magia again. This? Nope.
Oh, I'm here.
Oh, hello, how's it going?
Hey, what's up?
Hi, Chain.
Hey, what's up?
Still doing
I'm going to see
fine.
This guy struggle.
Yeah, it's going to...
a bit mean.
It's going to get very sad very soon, probably.
I want to add something else, just have you make Konomi live no matter what. But I know that's going to be impossible.
Yeah, that's not going to happen. She's going to die even on EX1.
Yeah, this is brutal. I feel sorry for her. She's getting the most of it.
Yeah. I have given her the most defensive memoria that I have, and the enemy had a meteor rain on them, and she still took like a third of her health in damage on a single hit, so she won't be surviving.
You're going to hate me. You're gonna hate 100 evils then, because I was getting demolished half the time.
That's gonna be fun.
But I did only have one slot, so.
My Wadokami got no discs even though I just gave her connect. Ah. I usually like ending with charge if I have bad discs, because I just hope that next turn will be better and then I can use that charge. Oh, perfect. Rika gets to live. Not because of that meter range, he gets to live because of the connect. Wrong choice last turn.
I mean, survived this long, honestly.
Well, it's power of stalling. I don't even have a good stall team because all of the good stallers got uncapped already.
Oh, there we go. Because they haven't been attacking her either.
Yep. Why my Dokami is not getting any discs and it's not that great. It gives 7p gain up and critical chance. Okay, here's the thing, this is gonna look really weird. So we're gonna take that disc. Then this disc, this looks crazy. This looks absolutely crazy. You're thinking, why are you connecting like that? But this will give Ryo Magia. Because now, with the since the first disc was an Excel disc, this blast generates MP and will give him Magia.
Oh, you're right.
And there goes Tika. Bye. Okay, now we are more likely to get Madokami discs, so this is gonna be even easier now. Oh, she's still silenced. It didn't wear off. And I can't connect to her either. Since Madokami connect, gets rid of Stella's ailments. So this gives that and that. This. Five turns even, and MP restore, that's great. Yeah, she actually does pretty good damage. You saw that she did 100,000 damage without any direct buffs. And because she just got Magia up, if I use Magia again in the next 5 turns, it'll do like 30% more damage or something. Hey, look at that, her active is ready again. This is, by the way, this right here, this EX, would die in like... How much health do they have? Oh god, they could die in a single turn if I used the full blast setup. Actually, might try that after this, just for shits. I'm gonna like abandon this challenge for just a few minutes to just see if I could one-shot these teams. And she's still silenced, wow. Would I be able to have 100,000 damage on a Mock Q? 200,000 damage on a Mock Q on disc 1? Would require a critical hit? So the sen- so it wouldn't be Mock Q, but Yosuru could do it. Okay, Yosuru and Buffer. The gears are turning in my head. Does someone give blast? Here's like research. I just look up stuff like who gives blast damage up and check if there's an all. Momoko gives blast up to all with a Magia. Okay, not Magia though.
Aimee might be kind of viable though.
Possibly? Meguru, she's capped. She gives blast to all with her, with her active. That's weird. Nothing else. Okay, so I blast to all with active is not really a thing that exists. That's sad. Aimee might actually be a tech trial. I don't know if there's any units that do that either have high defense or have evade. If there's evade units, then it would actually make sense to bring an Aimee as well.
I'm not 2 or greater, so I have no idea.
So I'm going to try and do the one-shot team right now. It'll be difficult because I won't be able to buffer who... I didn't get Harigi Mitama. I drew on the Harigi Mitama banner as my free banner on during New Year's. But I got a Yosuru instead, which is fine because they gave my Yosuru 2 slot. This Yosuru? No, it's not good enough. This Yosuru is also not good enough. If this one crits, it could do it. Also not good enough. Oh, that's special C, but it's also venom. This is the weird part about trying to do special setups with supports. Because during the events, everyone is just running event memoria, so you don't actually get what you want. And I can't even search for Yosuru because Yosuru can only be on all slot, and that's kind of sad. They should really do a void slot at some point. No one has a Harugi Mitama either, right? If Harugi Mitama gives attack up to all, which would actually be quite interesting. Nope. Oh, I don't think this is quite doable with these right here. I would need other stuff. Actually, Iroui might? Iroui gives a light attack up to everyone, and I don't have one who even has Iroui. That's great. Let me just check my own team. I really want to do this. I really wanted to show off that I can beat this team in one turn. This is not good enough. Even though this looks pretty powerful. It's only two slot. I need more team slots. who else could I even use for that? So there's two fire enemies, but I'm probably not going to use a water type. So it would be a light type because there's two dark enemies, so I can... Yeah, it would be something like this. I already have that team like that. Okay, we're going to try with this. Since we're not doing this, we don't need the attack up and this. We need the attack up and crit, because I think crit will be needed. So I'm going to get someone who has either blast draw or redraw as a personal in the support. Nope. Oh, Nanaka not using personal, that's sad. Also not using personal. Come on guys, if you put Nanaka in your support, please give some personal. In general, if you guys put into the elemental supports right here, not on all slot, but on like, any of the other elements, you have a character with really good personal, like Kako, please put them with personal. Because people that look for those elements probably are looking for specific characters. And if people are looking for specific characters, like Kako for example, they probably want the personal on there. Dude, I need to find someone with Blast Draw. It's only handful of there's Yuma who has it, but there was no Yuma in here. I didn't find a Mitama with Reshuffle. Oh, come on. Why is it so hard sometimes to find what you need? There's no Rico in here either. Okay, we're going to continue with the other battle, and after this battle, the supports will have changed, and when the supports have changed, I'll probably find someone better in my supports. Okay, since this is the case, we might actually go full ham. Let's go full ham, screw it, let's go full ham. Where is it? There it is. Yeah, let's go full ham. Fuck it, fuck it. This map even clear 9 waves in 9 turns, though. Those usually aren't actually that bad, because at least the enemies on those waves are like low HP enough. That just having your own Nanaka or your own Yachio, any of those, will probably be able to do it. Only 1.5 million? That's not enough to be strong. Not against the Mokyu. Problem will be keeping the Mokyu alive, though. Because that Mokyu has... Apart from my meter range, that Mokyu has nothing to defend him. Oh, he should actually work on Magia. Three turn? Yeah, that's a three turn. I'm taking it. A lot of people are saying that EX3 is really difficult. We'll see. Oh, MP drain. Well, not that I care. I'm going to blast him anyway. That's with meter rain. Oh, this Mokyu is going to be sad. It's going to be an extremely sad Mokyu. thing is anti-debuff? It does. But does it use it every turn? Well, let's find out.
I'll give you leniency when it comes to EX3. I don't think you can do it with just this team.
Well, we'll see, we'll see. Maybe I have a few tricks up my sleeve, you know?
I'm telling you, any trick, it's not gonna work. These people can attack. It was hell.
I do this anti-debuff every turn. Okay, that might be a problem. Not in general a problem, more so a problem right now, because I only took debuffs with me into battle. You see? But although this is still useful to have Meteorain, for example, right now at least, because it still gives the defense down. Like, that's something. This gives critical chance. This is actually pretty good, but I'll bank everything on the crit for the blast. So the defense down from meter rain is still important, I guess. I'm not gonna use the active yet though. Might need that later. Come on, please crit on the blast. Come on. That's pretty good. That's pretty good damage. Please stop attacking the Mokyu. I don't like the fact that it's attacking the Mokyu with every single attack. That's kind of not what I want. That's a heal. Yeah, throw this out, whatever. I need to... Yeah, I can't keep this Mokyu alive. I think he's just dead. Does anti-debuff not remove defense down? It does, but the thing is, if I play a defense down and then attack, I already get the defense down, like the use of out of it. Which is why ignore debuff is usually way better than remove debuff after the fact. Yeah, I think this Mokyu is dead because he keeps attacking the Mokyu, and that's really sad. Yeah, he attacks it again. And that's retreat. That'll take it to Mokyu, I saw that. Although maybe now we got different supports that I can use for my great strategy. Final target with... Act with personal, please. The final target, but no personal. Or Hara Yumitama or something like that. Or Riko with personal. Anything. I'm a blast draw. That is a blast draw right there. Okay, we'll use that. Shoutouts to 9V. I think this is supposed to be. Wait. 9609? Okay. They were right next to each other. Okay, so this team. I don't remember which memorial would be best for this. So at least I know that I probably should go for crit, and because I might actually need a crit for this. I definitely need a crit for that. There's no way around that. But like guaranteeing a crit against that, like that will be difficult. Well, I can't guarantee it, I'll just hope that it happens. This is 30%. I know I'll be blasting, so I think a blaster will just be better. Then another blast up, which will get us close to cap, but that's kind of what I want. This right here, that's so much blast up. And some more attack up. This is a good attack up, but I think we can do better if it's just for a single turn. Certainly there is one that is better. What is that right there? No, not good enough. My actives really aren't that good. At least my offensive actives. I don't have any good offensive actives. I would like to just have a really big attack up. You know what I'm searching for it? What sort of sources for active attack up even are there? So once again, we go over here. Oh my god. That page is so goddamn big. The scent of a saint. I don't have that. Even if I take the wrong path. Anti-counter. I don't need anti-counter, but 35% is already a good thing. I don't think I have that memoria though, or at least not maximum break. I think we'll just have to stick with Iroha memoria. How is one of the, like, the first two memoria that were released, the first two active memoria, but the Iroha floppy memoria and the Yachi floppy memoria, and they're somehow two of the best active memoria in the entire game, and that has never changed. Kind of crazy, actually. Yeah, there's not really many others that are, like, better. At least not unlimited. Okay, I'll be looking for two specific ones now. Just a Momoko and regular Tard. Not that one. Okay, I don't have the System Momoko one. Do I have the regular Tard one? No, I don't have that one either. Well, I just don't have the good active memoria. I just don't have them. Yeah, we just have to stick with this, even though it's I don't like that. This looks alright. Regular Tard would be slightly better, but I don't have regular Tard. I only have this one. Oh my, I used those memos as food for my other memos. Now I feel stupid. I use most of my memorias as food for other memoria too, so like right now I'm missing Lika's personal because I just always feed it away, so you know, I'm not one to talk. Oh, it's random. Okay, we didn't get what we want, but we can blast draw, and we just hope that the three blast discs that we draw are Tard's blast discs. I'm fucking sad. Yeah, that's a reset. Well, sometimes you try and you try.
That was hilarious.
Oh, god damn it. Why is my life so sad? And now, of course, I don't find one anymore. All these Nanakas don't have personal. Come on, guys. But I guess I shouldn't talk too loudly because I think my own Nanaka that I put in support also doesn't have personal. But you see, I have an excuse. I just don't have her personal. So, I'm not one to blame. Actually, I don't think... Do I even? Actually, I might have
you
a personal.
You never did her story?
Raz, how do you not have her personal?
Well, I threw them all away. I sold
why?
Them for CC.
Oh.
That's a
and good CC. This is why. This is why maybe they don't have their personal.
This CC is important, guys. It was worth like 200 CC. I only have 105 million CC right now. Those 200 CCs were definitely worth it.
105, and you sell your personal memoria.
Yeah, what else am I going to use it for?
This literally the
at least I think
it
I have that.
Pretty, right?
I'm
okay.
Not.
Where can I check my money? Okay, I have 103 million CC. I wasn't quite right.
And you think this... You know what? This is what you get.
I don't suppose I could just take a small loan, right?
Yes.
Of
double
million
that.
Dollars.
Please. Now we have 3 million now.
It's okay. That's what supports are for. That's what supports are for. We are definitely going to find a support that has Blast Draw somewhere.
Literally.
I'm assuming you could find any.
Why does someone put Yuma on Blast Support? Oh wait, that's why, because Yuma is terrible. Mm.
Yuma is that's not true.
The only reason why anyone ever uses Yuma is for a Blast Draw personal. I don't think I've ever seen anyone use Yuma for anything else.
You know what? Next evils, you have to use Yuma.
Well, maybe if I ever try this again, because right now it seems like this is not going to be successful.
Good support and blast draw.
Although, if I were to use Yuma, I would actually have to get a personal first, because I don't have a personal either.
Did you sell it?
Yeah, of course.
Oh my god.
Oh,
my guy's crazy.
I can use Iriachi. Iriachi? Ah!
Why don't you?
I
don't think he's gonna change his ways.
I'm gonna use Iruui and just heal everyone, and everyone's gonna be surviving forever.
Honestly, if you can't do it, then you have full permission to do whatever you want, because you are easily struggling.
Well, no, it only looks that way because I don't have the personals, but if I did have the personals, I wouldn't be struggling, you know?
Yeah, you wouldn't have sold it. What? I still don't understand that one.
Oh my god, look at those discs! Oh, she's so happy right now. I still didn't change my memos because I want to keep doing this. And I want to show the power of having a good support. The power of having a good support is gonna make me win this, even though it looks really bad right now because I didn't change my memoria.
And then lose EX3. I guarantee there's no way without Hunger Girls you're not gonna pass it.
You guarantee?
I 100% guarantee. You will not. You cannot.
But
you can try.
What if I did anyway?
Then, I mean, you can pat yourself on the back. I mean, I don't know. I don't have any prize.
I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna be able to pat myself on the back if I do that, and that's more than I've gotten. That's more like body contact than I've gotten in the last 5 months. So that would be good.
Honestly, I'll get Vampire Kanagi to go to your house and just like spend the day with you. She'll be your personal maid.
Okay, sure. Okay, yeah, sounds good.
For the best, she doesn't step on you.
No, I think he wants that, though.
Yeah, isn't that the point of Vampire Kanagi? What's the point if she can't step on you?
Goodness gracious. But that's only if you pass. She'll be watching.
I'm sure you guys won't mind, but some.
Yeah, people have gone like, oh my god, guy, like, Raz is just a guy, and guys are just super duper, like, etchy all the time, like, trying to go for the lewd characters out there. But the most lewd stuff that I've ever heard people talk about micro-character characters all came from girls, okay? So, don't look at me.
I wonder why.
Like, me saying I'm gonna kind of use a step on me is like... pretty tame compared to the stuff that I've heard some girls say about Kanagi, okay?
Honestly, Kanagi stepping Corbo, honestly, please, just saying. She seemed like she enjoyed it anyway.
Oh, definitely. I have no idea what to do right now because I need more Iruui discs and I'm not getting them. And I don't have the heal. Actually, holy shit, we're gonna try and load up the heal for Konomi. No matter what it takes, even if we completely screw ourselves over. No, we are gonna probably end on a charge disc, so that hopefully the charge disc goes into Iruui. That's gonna work.
You know, Iruui's personal is to shuffle discs. I don't know why people didn't equip it.
That is true.
Unless they have the similar mentality as Red.
Yeah, probably. Hey, ever since a year ago, I am not selling redraw discs personals anymore. Like, I do actually have like 4 personals that I am keeping that I didn't sell.
It's too late for you now at this point. I have lost respect for you.
No. Shouldn't you have gained respect for me that I've come this far without personals?
The fact of the matter is, you didn't have a choice.
No, I could have put them in my archive, but I didn't even do that.
Oh my. Plus, Iruui is the worst gorilla to actually charge up their discs.
Has anyone sold Yozuru's personal memo?
Of course they wouldn't. They're not fools.
Guys, I can heal Iruui now. And they're full HP anyway, so it doesn't even do anything. It doesn't even do anything, they're full HP already. I feel like this kind of didn't work. Like my plan was sort of we got so much Excel discs that we just pump into Iroi that she gets, even with the MP draw, that she even despite that gets Magia off, and that we just heal everyone. But everyone just died. She didn't get any discs. I have a heal ready for her. She's already at full HP. They're already at full HP, rather. I mean, they're basically one entity anyway. The Tamaki. The Tamaki is like one entity. So this kind of strategy, I mean, I think on paper this strategy could have worked. But in practice, terrible. Didn't do anything.
My guy quit.
You need Mikagi. That's what you need.
I have
a support Iroui. I can go ahead and put their personal if you want.
I appreciate the sentiment, but this is, I have to do it on my terms because if I don't suffer completely the full the full way, if I don't suffer the entire way, I feel like this is not part of the challenge.
You're suffering plenty.
I could use Mikage, you know? Mikage might really be the answer. I'm gonna use Mikage.
There he goes, his big red button. He's already given up.
It's Mikage. How can you not have Mikage?
Yeah, she's absolutely adorable.
Okay, we're gonna do something
else.
Bye bye, Ryo. Actually, should I just throw out Lika as well? I mean, the only stipulation was that I have only kept characters and Konomi, but I could just have only Konomi on the team and Konomi just dies, and then the other person, like, does it by themselves.
You wouldn't.
I know I wouldn't, because I can do something even better than that. I can get someone in there who can heal, and most people don't know this, Reda is a healer, so I can get Reda in there to heal and keep Mikage alive while Mickey J keeps doing the damage. You know, the worst part about this entire challenge is that Umika recently got an uncap, and Umika would have been absolutely fucking perfect for this challenge, but she got an uncap, so I can't use her.
I mean, you could have used her if you didn't uncap her, but...
Well, that would be against the spirit of this challenge.
Aww.
Oh, it totally would be against the spirit. Also, I have all the characters. I have every single featured character, and they're all at Maya level 5 with max slots, max awakening, max everything. I have no use for bottles or for Maya chips anymore because I'm basically Captain Avic. I have no use for any materials anymore either, apart from spirit enhancement. And even then, I've spirit enhanced like the 10 main characters that I use, so I'm kind of capped on everything. So if a character is uncapped, I have them at 100, and I can't go back anymore. Oh.
That was me in NA. But then that happened.
The enemy is light type, right? Right? Yeah, it's light type. So I can't just use a one-sided weakness against them, strength against them, rather. You know what? I'm gonna take Maria.
Jeez.
Maria is terrible, but
what?
It doesn't matter. What? Yeah, she's terrible. Maria is one of the worst units in the game.
How?
It's no, but it makes sense because you see right now my team has two of the worst characters in the entire game on it and Mickey J. So with Mickey J and the two worst characters, we're gonna do this. I'm gonna spite everyone in the entire world right now. I'm gonna use the two worst characters.
You're going to fail.
You don't have any better ones to use.
I still don't touch my Memoria because I'm also gonna make a point out of not using other Memoria for this. I didn't get
Res is 100%.
I still didn't get an Exile combo, even though I have mostly Exile discs in this pool. That's sad, but it's okay. This is also a really bad Mickey J because she only has 3 discs. And yes, I'm gonna keep saying Mickey J because enemy said Mickey J, and I find that funny.
Hi.
I can do this.
Wait, that Mikage doesn't have a...
Doesn't have
one. She has 3 Memoria. She's missing a Memoria, yeah.
She's got 3 Memoria, but she doesn't have a bar. She can't Magia.
I just now realized that.
No!
Oh,
you jerk.
I just now realized I wasn't following this Mikage.
You're better off using Rika Ren or something. This is getting embarrassing.
My code is in the Twitch chat if you need it.
Like I said, no, if I use specific people with their supports, it goes against the spirit of this challenge, you know?
So you're having strangers help you?
Yes, because that makes it more interesting if I have people help me that probably don't have the right units for what I do.
Huh.
Yes, it is there, but she doesn't have Magia. None of these have Magia. What the fuck am I doing? Oh, wait a second. The enemy only has like 1.5 million HP, right? If I just find a really good final turret, I think final turret like solos her from 100%.
Honestly, if we had Ash back, that would be amazing.
Oh, that would be incredible. And of course, no one has a good final turret.
That'd be...
I'm still gonna hope that she gets added.
I don't think she will. She was like...
Sadly, there is a good point Hato raises, so...
Hato raises a good point, that's a new thing.
She's just a big red button, Ashley.
Wait, where's Hato?
No, but how is Maria bad? I just got so excited.
I mean, she's cute. But the thing is, she's a healer who is bad at healing. And she doesn't do anything else.
She binds.
Yeah, but most... Like, if you do EX or like 100 Evils, most enemies are immune to that, and yeah. Zera is a terrible character, yeah. The only good final chart is my own final chart. I know. I mean, look at this final chart. This final chart is stacked. Absolutely stacked. I mean, not in the chest area, but otherwise stacked completely. I don't know what to do, though. I guess I could...
Go ahead and do that.
It's possible that this... I could actually try it. Maybe this specific boss is not immune to all kinds of control. Maybe I can find someone who has a control on their connect and try to stun them. Do we have any stuns? Let me figure that out. Do we have maybe a stun or a charm? I know a lot of charm stunners and charmers, but all the ones that I'm remembering right now are already level 100, so that doesn't count. Okay, it's not stun. Oh yeah, that's a good idea.
The needle gun.
That's Kanogo right there. You know what? Ruma Tsuruno also has charm, but she just got uncapped, so I can't. Not uncapped, but she has been uncapped since the start, so I can't use her. But Haruka also has it, but she's recently been uncapped, so I can't use her either. Okay, I will use different Memoria now. I think I can't really go on Excel for my other characters. I need to go more defensive. I need more defensive stuff.
Can't Maggie if you can't live.
It works on level 100 free-to-play characters, like Kako. Kako doesn't specifically need defenses because I guess just by being level 100, you already have the stuff you need to survive. Like, you have enough defense to survive. But at level 80, you have so little defense that you just die immediately. And I was kind of not thinking about that when I said I'm going to do this challenge, you know? Maybe I should have reconsidered. This is a good defensive warrior because the thing is, they're going to die in like 3 hits. And if the first hit does like way less damage, that's already a big help. I might actually have a different formation for this too. Misty Cross? No. Not this one either. Not this one. Oh god, these are all offensive. Why am I only buying offensive formations? Oh yeah, because I fucking hate defensive formations. I didn't even buy a single defensive formation. Huh. HP regen. Yeah, somehow I don't think that's gonna help. Actually, it might. Oh shit, this might help. Wait, I'm playing with 3 characters, I'm gonna get blasted. No, this is terrible. This is terrible, I'm gonna do that. Why is the police to be in center? Okay, that's way better. Look, this team almost looks somewhat competent. As in, like, I can bind, I can heal, and the Tard is hopefully gonna win the game by itself.
Then you need pollution.
And I mean, also, you know, the free-to-play characters are gonna die very soon, and then they don't pollute the disc pool anymore, so that's fine. I'm gonna give them some defenses. Ooh, hello.
Hey! I'm surprised you didn't do Taunt Konomi.
Yeah, people are saying in the feedback channel that our invite link is dead. Our invite link is dead because we lost our level 3 boost, and our invite link is a specialized invite link that only works if we're level 3 boost. But the thing is, it's going to work in like a few hours. It's going to come back. We've been having trouble getting enough people to stay boosted, to keep our boost up for like the last few months. Like every few weeks we're gonna have to worry about our boost running out. That's just part of being us, I guess. Well, this one's fine. Ooh, I like this one. Yeah, I'll take this one. This looks interesting. The thing is, my entire strategy will be keeping our regular tart alive. And don't tell Grass I'm dropping my video, says Dinda in the channel. But you know what? Dinda, you're on blast right now. On stream, live, in front of millions, thousands even. Telling everyone you are advertising. Damn. But yeah, it's totally fine.
Everyone. If you really want to annoy Dinda, you could tell her that you don't have the personal.
Yeah, everyone and follow and subscribe to Dinda, please. Okay, so yeah, the game plan is that maybe this enemy can be charmed or something, and if they can, then with Kanako I can get some bonus turns out. I will also have Kanako tank some hits, hopefully. I mean, she's got me times 4 with bonus defense, with damage cut, with guardian, with bonus defense on top of that. She has like 100% bonus defense.